Now on Yorkshire, find out whether the election result is related to England's performance in the World Cup qualifiers.